Saxton, what do you know about being tranquilo?
Well, I wouldn't qualify myself as such.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico. Weighing in at 215 pounds.
Take a look at Andrade, gentlemen. El Idolo just screams superstar.
And while Andrade may be the future of WWE, you can't ignore that he is a veteran talent in the ring. He doesn't just come from a family of luchadors. He's been an in-ring competitor for over 16 years. That's over half his life.
Talk about someone who was born for this business.
Soaking it all in.
He'll tell you, wherever I go, I deserve to be the main event.
The gold standard of WWE.
And his opponent, from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Showtime Benjamin!
This is incredible. Part of the famed early 2000s class from Ohio Valley Wrestling, Shelton came up with guys like Brock Lesnar, Batista, Randy Orton, John Cena.
Don't forget a standout amateur wrestling career at the University of Minnesota.
One of the real best school buyer, not like where you went.
I'm going to ignore that comment.
What's going on here? Here we go.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
The third generation luchador Andrade is coming into this matchup carrying his family's rich legacy with pride.
Yeah, maybe a little overconfidence and cockiness too.
I'd say more than a little.
An amateur wrestling standout with almost two decades of in-ring experience. It's gonna be tough to stop Shelton Benjamin.
And no matter what color his hair is that day, Shelton Benjamin truly is the gold standard. He's in control. Boom! Michinoku driver. Goes into the pin.
Just needs to do more damage. Andrade loves a fast-paced match. His opponent needs to stop him from going full speed ahead. You take away Andrade's speed, you take away his major game plan.
You're right, Corey. In order to stop Andrade, you really have to slow him down. Even go after his legs if you can.
but he won't make it easy. He's just so good at deflecting his opponent's offense and then following up immediately.
No one said it would be easy to take on El Idolo, Saxton, but it's not impossible.
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one.
Oh, kick right in the gut. Oh, a chop. Big boot.
Six. Seven.
He weaves out of the way.
Slips out of harm's way.
Two.
Ha, making him pay. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Evading possible disaster there.
And again, yet another counter.
Oh, look at this. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Back in from the floor. I don't like the look in his eye.
Look at this.
See that height.
His shoulders are down.
And he gets the shoulder up.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Oh, and he finds a way to escape.
Wow.
Cole, I think this entire arena had written him off, myself included.
Scoop slam! Oh, face stop!
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one.
And gentlemen, Shelton Benjamin may be fading away here.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Some of the shine is coming off the gold standard at this point.
I bet you're proud of yourself for that one, aren't you, Byron?
Actually, I am.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, an overhand chop.
Just a step quicker.
Power slam. Good night. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal. Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, yeah. Kick right in the... Hammerlock coming up.
DDT. That puts him in total control.
Man, I wonder if Benjamin can really survive this.
And almost picks up the win.
And he looked good doing it.
Here is your winner, Andrade.
Now that's eking out a win.
Wins tonight, and you know he'll be celebrating later.
And I know you won't be there, Byron, because you can't afford to hang out where he does.
Can you send me pictures? Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.
When you talk about power, you talk about this man.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley might just be the strongest powerhouse to step foot in a WWE ring. Just look at the sheer size of him.
An amazing physique.
Unparalleled strength.
Incredible strength is just part of what makes him the almighty.
Lashley also has impressive speed and agility for a big man. He is absolutely the complete athletic package.
one of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
And his opponent, from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal!
Jinder Mahal has worked for everything that he has, but now everything that he has is the best in the world. First class all the way. Airplanes, limousines.
That newly found lifestyle, Corey, a direct result of the changes Jinder Mahal underwent, from changing his body to reshaping his mind, his confidence, his outlook on life.
Try this out with me, Byron. Take a deep breath. Shanti. Shanti.
Shanti. I don't feel anything, Corey.
We knew it would make it to the ring.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Jinder Mahal comes to this match with a potent mix of veteran experience, incredible strength, and devious tactics. The modern-day Maharaja is not to be underestimated.
And on the flip side, you have the almighty Bobby Lashley, one of the most physically powerful superstars we have ever seen.
He's got impressive raw strength, and he won't hesitate to inflict massive damage in this match.
Bobby Lashley is pound for pound one of the WWE's absolute strongest. Would you say that's his biggest advantage in this matchup?
Absolutely. Lashley's the total package physically and knows how to put that to work.
I don't think the pure power of Lashley can be overstated. It's a huge part of his unbridled confidence and his success in the ring.
To the outside now, perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
Clothesline!
He has something big planned.
Oklahoma slam!
This could be dangerous.
Driven down face first.
Well measured.
Clothesline!
What impact!
Suplex, oh. Here it comes!
Nicely done.
Looking for the finish.
Spear!
That was vicious.
Meet him at the pay window.
Oh, it'll be hard for Mahal to come back now.
Bobby Lashley with the W.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
That's an impressive win right there.
Not to worry. The modern-day Maharaja will come back stronger after tonight. The Singh brothers have already prepared his recovery with a warm bath, ice packs, and deep tissue massages.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
The Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka!
Her dominance, her unique appearance, and her unmistakable aura have all made Asuka one of the top competitors in the entire women's division.
The Queen of Black Hearts.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart family in sports entertainment, Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring.
Yeah, the daughter of Jim the Animal Neidhart, the niece of WWE Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart.
Got the power of her father and the finesse of her uncle. Maybe the most respected superstar in the entire women's division.
There's a superstar at all WWE who strives to live up to the legacy set by their family more than Natalya. But in her tenure in WWE, she's more than forged a legacy all of her own, one that's bolstered by her technical acumen and perpetual resilience in the ring.
And what about Asuka? You talk to anyone in that women's locker room, and they will tell you there's just something about Asuka, something that gives every match she's in a big fight feel, no matter the time or the place.
And that's the aura of Asuka. No other superstar has what she has, and she knows it.
Natalya going for it. And here's Asuka. Natalya going for it.
Edge down with the suplex.
Asuka turns it around.
A slap.
Hooked up. And Michino Gucci. Oh.
Absolutely planted. She's looking a bit out of it here.
Natalya says, not this time. There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
And a kick.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Spinning kick to the gut. Boom! Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark. Natalya is a superstar who knows how to go the distance, weather the storm, and tough it out. She isn't someone to overlook.
No one's saying Natalya's being overlooked, but she can sometimes get caught up in playing to the WWE universe. All it takes is one taunt too many, and her opponent could get the advantage over her. Natalya may be a veteran, but once her strategy flies out the window, she scrambles.
Natalya able to counter beautifully.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
That is a great reversal.
And now that one's countered. Butterfly suplex. And Natalya the quick cover.
And Asuka powers out.
Way too early.
And now looking to get it locked in.
Asuka.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael. Natalya strikes with Natty by nature.
Looking at it here. And she kicks out again.
Asuka always does her Japanese ancestors proud.
Asuka turns it around.
Laying lariat.
Will she win it here?
1, 2.
Natalya's not done yet.
Wow. Now trampling the opposition. That'll make your legs numb.
Natalya says, not this time.
Asuka's just relentless.
Dictating the pace of the match now. Natalya able to counter beautifully.
This could be the victory right here. And Natalya pops the shoulder up.
Wow.
Hooked him up.
High angle belly to back suplex. Things are beginning to not look good for Natalya, folks.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Asuka is trying to get in.
Incoming.
Oh, what a kick!
She's going for the cover.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Just wearing down the opponent.
Asuka! She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Asuka turns it around.
3.
From the apron with a hip attack.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Up and down, leg lariat.
Asuka. Uh-oh, Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in. Tap out and call it a night.
She's got her where she wants her.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
And I thought she had her there, Cole. I guess not.
Not the first time we've seen her do this.
From the top! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
What a match. What a match.
Measuring it up one more time.
Oh, look at the pump. Will it be?
I think so.
1, 2, 3.
Asuka wins.
That's one way to start. Okay.
Bringing the attitude.
What a surprise. Another interruption.
What now?
She definitely looks laser focused right here.
Here we go. Let's find out.
That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy.
Might want to check that ego at the door.
You mad, bro? I guess so.
Gotta respect the effort. A fan favorite. You gotta love the attitude.
Hard to finish anything around this place.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words. A lot of resilience on display. Asuka turns it around.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Kicking away is Asuka.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Section. She's running to the buzzsaw that is Asuka.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this.
Nobody.
Asuka always does her Japanese ancestors proud.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Double underhook applied.
Double underhook suplex.
Asuka turns it around.
Asuka seizing the moment that time. She's in control.
Boom, backdrop, suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Now it's Bailey on her heels.
She can withstand the punishment, though. The referee has seen enough, and this one is over before it begins.
Come on, ref.
Genuinely entertained me more than just about anybody.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
These two dudes are legit. They're incredibly talented, they're tough, and they know how to have a good time that doesn't involve a bicycle museum.
I even feel like dancing.
Montez Ford is one of the best dressed guys in all of sports entertainment, and coming from me, that means something.
Sit down, Byron. Please.
I can't help it. I got a goosebump parade running up and down my body. The New Day's here.
A goosebump parade.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 497 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston and Big E, the New Day.
Championship hosting WrestleMania, the New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity.
Team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Kobe, and he goes for the pin!
Real close, too close for cover.
How'd he do that?
What technical prowess from Kobe Kingston.
Jumping face buster!
Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Big double stomp flattens the opponent.
Looking to make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
A missed attempt there.
Trampling. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Face smash.
First. Oof. And again.
That's just mean.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Boom. Right to the midsection.
Looks like Big E has got the momentum.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Two count. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Unbelievable.
He just punched him in the chest. Oh, what a four.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
It's obvious Montez Ford is feeling the pain that has been dealt out so far.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him take such a beating.
Down the belly suplex.
Boom, right to the midsection. Nice amateur takedown.
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Splash!
Big E with the
abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear it out.
Going to take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why. It's doubtful he would have ever gotten out of that.
Better get his head in the match instead of playing to the fans.
From the middle rope.
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
If I was Kingston, I would not be showboating at this point of the match.
Here's a cover. Well, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that. He's still in this.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston. Here comes the controlled
incoming. Diving leg drop.
Thank you.
blows.
Oh, geez, that could take you out.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Tagged in. He's in full control now. Kofi Kingston with the offense.
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford.
Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Oh, S-O-S.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
The tag.
Axe handle finds its target. Just breaking down the opponent. Tag in.
Montez Ford.
Tagged in. Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Bam! Suplex. Headlock. Big E tagged in. Big E's looking at it.
Blows
the book on this one. You get dropped like that, you don't get up. Period.
Two.
What an incredible tag team contest.
Here are your winners, Big E and Kofi Kingston, the
Kofi Kingston is the one to put this one away for the team.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.
The age of Alexander is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Man's got hydraulics in his legs and dynamite in his fists. Cedric Alexander is fun to watch.
Cedric Alexander, no doubt one of my favorite superstars. Although I gotta admit, guys, I kinda wish that whole relationship deal with Alicia Fox would have worked out.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Yeah.
given who he's in the ring with here tonight, does his approach change at all in this one?
Well, it's only human nature to want to give a little bit more when in the ring with a known enemy, but you have to be careful not to try to do too much. Staying within yourself is key here.
McIntyre has been waiting for this moment all day. Every match is another chance for him to unleash a brutal display of power and aggression. Making other people hurt is what he loves most.
Hey, Corey, when's the last time you checked your lumbar?
I don't know what you're trying to get at, Saxton. I don't consent to a lumbar check from Cedric Alexander. I've got my own chiropractor. Thank you very much.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
They might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Drew McIntyre has earned something of a reputation for his brutality in the ring. I think we can expect to see that ruthlessness on display here.
Drew needs to utilize his unrelenting offense in this matchup. Brutality is a big part of that, Cole.
If there's an opening in your defense, expect Drew to exploit it. He won't shy away from going after an injured limb to get the better of his opponent.
Now, trampling the opposition. Snap headbutt. Oof.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now.
McIntyre with a great shot.
Kick to the gut.
Double under. Hook. Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
And again, he refuses to stay down.
Cedric Alexander proving he's no pushover with that kick out.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Drop kick from behind. Been a tough match for this person, but right back in it, fighting back with everything they've got.
We're seeing how bad this superstar wants it.
It's all about hearts.
Ooh.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Chop echoing through the arena.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Jeez.
He's in trouble.
Check out the springboard.
Nice springboard clothesline.
Look at this.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Man,
Alexander showing that soul. Nothing is going to stop him now.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
He's climbing the turn.
All the way for the top.
Drew McIntyre sizing it up.
Meet him.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
1, 2, 3.
McIntyre with the win.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Oh, this move will make you pass out.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, look at this. Just raw brutality.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
McIntyre looking to end this.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Teeing off.
Drew McIntyre spots the opening.
Olympic slam!